It looks like an animation I've seen somewhere before. Fucking ammo and a health pack. Fucking don't mind if I do. Must be my birthday. So the game just, like, opened up a lot. I mean, like, a lot of a lot. This environment is stupid huge. And I imagine there's going to be a point where I hit something where it's like, oh, yeah, you've progressed. I'm like, well, what about all that shit in that other direction? It's like, ah, it's gone now. You had your chance. Hello?
Братишка, мелочи не выручишь.
No subtitles. I can't help you. Sprechen Sie Deutsch? That is not Russian at all. Do not walk up to a Russian person and yell that at them when you're having a lack of communication. Well, that is locked. How about you, buddy? Do you speak English in subtitles, or are you just breaking into there? What am I doing for... Okay, so I got one clip on top of that ammo. Are you my buddy? No, you're just a guy with goggles. I thought with that head tour, or the goggles on your head. Hello? Hey, you have subtitles. That's awesome. Well, don't mind me. I'm a little busy here. Don't hover around me. I'm not trying to hover around you. I'm just trying to squeeze past you and get in that... Interesting. That's something that you don't run into. These buildings are still full of all sorts of useful items. I bounced off that dude's collision because I think I got pinched in between them. Yeah, give me fucking lockpicks. Just bring me a pair of batteries and lockpicks are yours. I got batteries. I got batteries like fucking crazy. Look at all the batteries I have. I'll just steal that battery. Huh? What do you think about that? Eh, at least it acknowledges it. Yeah. No. Oh. Oh. Sure? Now give me them lockpicks, fucker. I've put the batteries into the box. I don't think I can take them back out, so... Are you shitting me? Decided to fool me. Go look for the batteries, and if you ever touch mine again, I'll tear your arms. Oh, so you want me to legitimately go find batteries? Oh, okay. Hey, that's actually kind of neat that it's like, are you fucking around? Those are my batteries. Go get fucking proper batteries, you scumbag piece of shit. And if you... Yeah, that's... I kind of like that. It's funny. So, apparently, there are buildings all over. I imagine if I go in through that window that I ran into before, I can get find some batteries around there, maybe? That would be nice. I did try to fool that guy, and he was not having it one bit. Need to clear up my vision. Things are looking shitty. Yeah, that's... So that means that these doors are locked. That's why I can't access them. And I'm looking for nice, shiny, white batteries. I don't imagine I will find them in this apartment complex with its lack of rail. Safety, boys! Fucking safety. Yeah. Well, what do we have here? Folder. Pretty decent computer monitor. Some sort of safe. Bunch of computer towers. Seems like a pretty nice place. But I... Ooh, fucking bullets. Hey. Looking nice. Maybe I can just shoot that fucker. Wait. What the hell's the deal with this? One sec, I want to get my gun out and reload that. No, not that gun. That gun. Okay. Wait. No, I said reload. You reloaded with nothing? Oh, there we go. I was reading that wrong. Alright, put you away. And... What the hell? So I need... to find some sort of safe combination hidden somewhere in the world, or Great. Is it even going to be worth it trying to hunt down whatever's in that safe? It'd be kind of cool if the solution was not too far away, or maybe I'll run into somebody who's... Is that a security camera? I'll run into somebody who's like, hey, you did this for me. Why is this some sort of fucking weird quest system going on in here as well right now, too? Now that you've told me about that, that seems like a solution in itself, doesn't it? Where it's like, we've written the code on the globe. Yeah. Let me turn you one more time. No, nothing. Or, I don't know what the hell's going on, really. Yeah, after that little incident in the subway, I have no clue what's going on. I am overwhelmingly confused with this game now. It's like, what is even happening? Fucking weird shit. So I found a random safe there. Didn't see any notes. Yeah, fucking batteries. So you want car batteries, not flashlight batteries, because I am pissing flashlight batteries. Like you would not believe. Or maybe Wait, is it my friend? Have I refund my body? Who the fuck are you? Okay. Sure, maybe you'll tell the combination, or maybe the code for the combination of the safe if I help your sister, right? Or I'm going to ignore you because I don't trust you and it's probably a trap? Yeah, I guess you acknowledge that I saw through your ruse? Well, I'll come and see you about your sister. Sure, why not? That was weird. That was weird and unsettling as fuck. Where did you go, woman? Another battery, but it's black, so I imagine it's dead, and only the white ones are alive? Or at least that's what I gathered from that dude's cart as I stole his batteries they had. Okay? That's weird. It's not like there was a prompt saying, ignore woman crying out for help or in need. I just ignored her and walked away, and she's like, okay, I guess, fuck me, right? That was so weird. I don't know what the hell that was on about. Alright. Exterior collisions. What else do we have? Oh, my native place. Home? This isn't actually home. Although I have not been here for a long time, still clearly and precisely in memory. Preciously, maybe. Huh. So this is my fucking, that door sound like a goddamn dog. No, there's something weird in here. It sounds weird. It's kind of creeping me out. That and there's a bathtub in the middle of the fucking room. That's strange as well. Nah, flashlight's unnecessary. What the hell? Is it some bum? Or is it just a bag of garbage that sounds like somebody snoring? What the fuck is going on? The audio design is freaking me the hell out. Shit's locked as well. Cool. So... Wait, yeah. Check down there. I don't think I looked over in this direction? No. Yeah, there's somebody snoring around here. It's scaring the hell out of me. Just because it's weird. It sounds like the growling of an animal. These motherfuckers have stole half the country. People probably became... Half of their families can't... Well, Jesus Christ, subtitles. I can't read that quickly. And they just raised taxes. Living wages is already in the lowest of the low. But still, that's not enough for them. Such nasty faces with some consequences. You're staring at you from the TV. They all have cars and penthouses in different countries. Yes, Grandpa. Right away, Grandpa. We have let them, too. That's why we deserve such an authority, because of our spinelessness and passivity. Pacifism, I imagine. And no wonder that we were the first to die out in the medicine level, like in the Stone Age. And we all went down the drain. What the fuck are you on about? You just bitching about how we let everything go bad? It's our fault. Blame the victims. Is that what? Well, definitely seems like what you're doing. So do I know those people, or do we have a history? Is there any purpose of being in here, other than just jumping through another window? Might as well head back to where I was before and jump back through those windows, because I don't imagine there's progression with any of that, or I need to have those lockpicks to get the hell out of here. Sure. Alright, that seems like the, you know, next logical step. Yep. Fucking, that's how you cut your head on some broken ass glass. So, yep, just came back through there. Wander around here. I don't imagine I can just rip a battery out of a car, can I? Hey, how's it going there, buddy? What you got? What you doing? No subtitles, hey? That's fascinating. I got an axe and some guns. I could probably shoot you and chop you up into pieces if you can't talk. Or move along. It's supposed to be a horror game. I don't need to be the one causing the horrible atrocities. So that dude with the lockpicks is probably still back there. Or that I can get lockpicks from somehow. If I can find batteries. Yeah, doors. And then the next door is locked. Fucking seriously? Shit's locked. Part 2. I am going to use up all of my med kits just so I don't have to look through this blurry fucking mess. Oh yeah, I didn't even go upstairs in my apartment, did I? I imagine there's nothing upstairs, though. Yeah, you look like you're having a bad time. Sorry about that. Here. I'll, light things up for you. Ooh, shit. That's a white battery. Fucking A. One battery down, baby. I guess I'll have to wander back to my apartment then, and everybody are sneaking like a demon around the city, trying to take away from the apartments as much stuff as they can, whether they need it or not. You should be very careful and not trust anyone. People are changing under the threat of death. I have barricaded the door, nailed up the windows. Hope no one's getting in. I'll stay here for now, and then we'll move to the countryside. They say it's easier there, and the people are more calm. Countryside's not fucking great either. I came from there. It doesn't seem nearly as cutthroat as around here, but then again, you can't really calm down the bears, you know? When it comes down to mediating problems, and it's like, hey, bear, how about you don't murder me? And the bear just is eating you. He's eating you as you're trying to plead your case and argue your point that maybe it doesn't have to go down this way. It doesn't have to happen like this. Bears don't give a fuck. You're just food. You're food that makes too much noise. There's always a simple solution to that. Just eat faster. No, nothing. Oh. Well, so much for checking out the upstairs here. Now I have to head back to my building. That is starting to give me a bit of a headache. That visual effect. It makes everything so fucking muddy, it reminds me too much of motion blur. And motion blur makes me quite fucking ill, actually. I tried playing Quantum Conundrum, but being flipped around and tossed around in that game and just the excessive amount of motion blur that has, I could not handle it. My guts went tipsy-turvy pretty fucking quickly. And I'm like, nope, done with this game. Very fun experience, very Portal-like. Yep, shit. I would have been running around like an asshole forever looking for that second battery, and it was right there. Good thing I went back and double-checked on that. So, are we going to get anything else out of here, or is it just kind of trying to lure me into looking for the other battery, which I found in another apartment? As, a wise woman, or no. No, it wasn't a wise woman. It was a wise man that once said, "Your princess is in another castle." And I already got her, so I don't think I'm going to find any food or med packs. And the more time I spend running around, the more chance and opportunity that I'm just going to start getting hungry again and not be able to see 2 feet in front of my face because fucking, yeah, game is unpleasant like that. Yeah, look around a little bit more. I think there's something where you find like a dead old couple or something like that in one of these buildings, and it's an achievement, but it's also very creepy and unsettling and all that. Nothing. If anything, to find that combination for that safe, I don't imagine is that big of a deal. It'd be kind of nice, but fuck it. And just check this side. It's locked. I could use a lockpick. Well, I do have the means of gaining those lockpicks now, and that's the first door I've run across where it talked about lockpicks. So, I guess I'll be coming back up here again. It was not all for nothing. Or maybe it was all for nothing. I just haven't figured it out entirely yet. Unless there's a big fucking cache of food. If there's like one can of peaches in there, I'm going to be somewhat displeased. You're like, are you really fucking me around like this, game? Nope, that's not where I want to go. Front door is this way. So that dude's right over there. I got batteries for you, son. I got 2 batteries. Just like what you asked for. So can I have those lockpicks? Because I found a door that needs a picking. Give me a pair of batteries and you get a lockpick. And, there you go.
Отлично.
Excellent. The hell are you looking at? Here, take the lockpick. I'm a man of my word. Thank you. There we go. Excellent. And there they are. Anything else to say? Nope. Then I'm happy with our transaction. And I found a door that needs a picking. So I wonder if it's just a one-time use, the lockpick, or if it's something that is going to be useful and necessary for the rest of the game. I don't imagine it is, just because of where... Fetching mission. What the fuck is this? I don't fucking understand what you want me to do or how to do it. You just say, here's where they are, go fuck yourself. Huh. Now, am I supposed to line up the orange? The fuck is going on with this game? Or am I supposed to lock it in at that... Alright, that is not obvious as hell. So I have to get it when it's at the opening, and I have to get all of them in that. Alright. Fuck, that did not explain itself whatsoever. Please tell me that I did not waste my time fucking trying to figure out how to do that. Like, the internet was no help either. I'm like, how does this lockpick thing go? Oh, you raise it up until you hit the line, and then you hit the left mouse, and then you fucking, yeah, whatever. I'm gonna go in here. Why does this keep lighting up? What's with the deal with this pressure cooker? Is it just the lighting freaking out on it? Okay, then. Waste of time. Is there nothing in here? Is there legitimately nothing in here? You have to be fucking kidding me. I wasted a bit of time and brain power on that. I don't have very much of that. God damn it. Or is this my... Here, all that I have left is locked. So this is my apartment. It's locked. Well, I have lockpicks. Let me use these lockpicks now that I have them. That's why I have them, right? Letter. I would have preferred if I could have, kept playing the piano or the sound of it kept going while I was walking around what appears to be my old apartment. Broke into the old apartment. Yeah, I'll let that play. And I guess just for the emotional moment, that's why I'm in here. Yeah, I got my camera, that, and there we go. That may solve the problems with the locked room. Okay, cool. Alright, do we have something down here? No. Didn't light up at all. Alright, let me in. Let me get fresh eyes on this. And this will probably be the last time I have fresh eyes for a while. Yeah, my daughter. To beloved daughter from father. To a very beloved child. You make happy father. Yes, me. Oh, Christ. Going through the photo album. Oh, experiencing the memories. As a Fallout Boy, I think, as stated at one point, thanks for the memories. I think that was them that sang that. Wait, was this the whole point and purpose? There is a lot of shit to look at. I still didn't unlock that save. Nah, this wouldn't be it. This wouldn't be the whole point to it. There's a bunch of other stuff, right? Yeah, my beautiful wife. My wife! And... is this my buddy in the sewer? Because that's the picture I dropped while I was exiting the sewer. I think that's my friend. That'd be fucking great if he found his way back. Yes, he's alive! Buddy! Petrovich! No, I'm Petrovich or whatever my name is. Now you're remembering too? We're all just... look at this photograph! Is it a zoomed in?
Petrovich.
Oh yeah, it is Petrovich. So, did you kill my wife in a car accident? No. Well, maybe you were drunk driving and you hit, of all people in the world. I hope you found what you was looking for. Did you kill my wife? No. Or is this Petrovich's memory of a car accident? Oh, that was a good one. Is that... that was a teddy bear that came flying out, right? That's not a person? Or a, stuffed animal of a bunny rabbit? Fucking knocked the tire off and everything. Jesus. Not a bad car crash. For what the game really is. I've seen a lot of... yep. Oh, so was that Petrovich that killed his wife? Or was that my partner there? No, I think it was Petrovich. Isn't that interesting, interjecting the CG character in with what appears to be a real woman? Real people, and you kind of throw this CG person in there. That's kind of what it looks like, and it's a little bit jarring, because it doesn't quite belong. Or at least it sure as hell doesn't look like it belongs. The past is always with us. Wait a sec, is that it? Did I fucking just skip a bunch of shit by coming straight over here? I didn't know that was my goal. I didn't... whatever. I guess I don't have to worry about looking for any more med packs. That can't be all. That's just a little bit too sudden, jarring, and unexpected. I think. I feel. I believe. Mind you, it was getting a little bit kooky and weird there. The fight with the dogs, that wasn't bad, but the fight with the bronze people and dogs, that was fucking strange as hell and kind of cobbled together, it almost felt like. It's like, hey, let's have this horde wave base enemies where they take a bunch of bullets and we'll just hide a bunch of magazines everywhere. You can't access your inventory, so yeah, that's it. That's fucking all. God damn it, what the hell? Okay. Author of project, Sergei Noskov. Yes, thank you, Sergei. And they lock behind the last little section of behind this lock-picking puzzle game that did not seem very obvious to begin with, but I suppose I did finally figure it out. The internet was all help with that, you bastards. A little bit of, you know, some text on that where it's like, you just need to line up shit. I didn't play a lot of Fallout. I haven't played a lot of Skyrim. And those are completely different lock-picking mini-games. Those are the Bethesda versions, which I think are identical between those two. 4X banned for composition skiff. Also, thank you all who took part in game testing. Too bad we did not find somebody who would do English localization, or at least proofread and adjust text that way. You know, there could be a little bit of disparity between what is said in English and what is said in Russian, because, you know, translation shit happens. But, yeah, that wasn't bad. That was pretty good. There was a few moments that scared the hell out of me that I probably didn't intend to. The atmosphere was very good, quite palatable. It's just they needed a bit more clarity. And I don't know, the whole food and hunger system seemed like a bit of a trial. Unnecessary obstacle that didn't actually have to be there. Do I have to do something? Because it's just all black screen now. Alright, hitting buttons, still listening to the birds. Maybe that's not it. Maybe it's not over. Maybe it was all a ruse. Or are we going to do the whole Dear Esther thing where it's just like, come back. We're not done yet. No, doesn't seem like it's getting quieter at any point. Well, fuck it. It's good enough for me. Saw the credits. Seems alright. So, thank you very much for watching another Garrett Plays With Himself in 35mm. And until next time, take her easy.